The Indian Express has exclusively learnt that in granting bail to Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, the court criticised the Enforcement Directorate for potential bias and questionable evidence. Commenting on the argument of the ED that investigation is an art, the court said that this could mean that material is artistically being procured against the accused. The agency was not acting without bias. Next, commenting on the ED relying on the approver statement, it said that complete truth cannot be revealed by those who had resiled from their earlier statements. The agency has not been able to prove that co-accused Vijay Nair was acting on the directions of the accused, that is Chief Minister Kejriwal. The court also said that even if Vinod Chauhan and Chanpreet Singh have close relations with each other and Kejriwal is acquainted with the two co-accused, this does not mean that he is guilty. This is also noticeable that in the cases under PMLA, bail of the accused becomes an impossible task to obtain, as on one pretext or the other, investigating agency gives its own reasons, which puts the accused in a situation almost equivalent to a convict without any hope to be released from the gloomy atmosphere of jail. The situation becomes more grave if later on the accused comes out to be innocent and the agony he has undergone remains unexplained. For more updates, keep watching the Indian Express.